Jesus is on the verge of being arrested, but he tries to calm his apostles by these words, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you." The peace that Jesus commits to us is not to escape from trouble, but the courage to face it calmly. His words were spoken as he was about to confront his death, walking towards Gethsemane. The peace that Jesus speaks of is not simply the absence of violence, it can exist together with turmoil. Is an inner contentment that God is in control. However, if there is sin in your life, then peace will be elusive. But once there is penance and retribution, the Holy Spirit will provide you with peace. Remember, peace rules the day when Christ rules your heart. Five ways to achieve inner peace. Let's use the acronym PEACE. P, pray for peace of mind. The Holy Spirit will open your heart to limitless possibilities to attain peace. E. Entertain only positive thoughts, especially about others. People do not determine your peace. It is your choice to be at peace. A. Address your issues with others. Reconcile with those who hurt you. You will never be at peace if you harbor bitterness or resentment against others. C. Charity keeps you focused on others and not on yourself and your problems. As you help others in need, your pain is eased by your busyness to help and the realization that you are more blessed than others. E. Enhance your listening skills rather than your argumentation skills. When you listen to other people's life stories, you begin to understand them better, and your own transformation from an unbeliever, critic, skeptic, to one who appreciates their presence in your life will lead you to peace.
Dove ci è ferito.
Let us pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, grant me the grace of peace, to be able to face pain and sorrow without the overwhelming fear that all is lost. This I pray in Jesus' holy and mighty name. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless your families, brothers and sisters. God bless couples for Christ.